one thing that I will always remember, as we arrived to the home that they rented for us on Logan Street, right on the corner, basically in the corner of Logan and Fuller. And I remember seeing my mom cry because, you know, we've never seen a house this large. And then when we opened the refrigerator, it was filled with food. I mean, it was just an amazing emotional experience for my parents to see.
Kind of an unspoken sign that said, you're welcome here.
Yes.
Yeah.